Joint Killer Brass Band. Welcome to it. That was a Slavic Soul Party tune.
Can I get a little bit of the Sousa taken out of my monitor?
Get down a little Sousa in the drum wedge. What you gonna do? You wanna get down?
Thank you. We are the Joint Killer Brass Band from Murphy, North Carolina. Thanks so much. We Murphy, North Carolina. It was a little bit of a drive to get out here, but glad to see you guys made it out. Thank you so much for these smiling faces. Don't forget you can buy Ghost Dog hot sauce right here to my right, to your left.
Oh, yeah.
Made by our very
right
own.
Downstairs.
Yeah, by our very own Ben Colvin over here. Best hot sauce
pizza.
In town.
Goes well with a slice of pizza.
Ghost Dog hot sauce.
Here's another one you recognize.
Thank you. Yo, Garfield, come on up here and kick this one with us. We're gonna bring up our homie Garfield over here on trombone.
Jamaica, the Bahamas, free. Keeping up the fire weed.
Garfield over here on the trombone. Yo, also, wherever Jonathan Skills is, happy birthday to you, bro. His boom Geburtstag. The man that speaks every language. Happy birthday to Jonathan, for sure.
We'll be right back.
Don't forget, we're selling hot sauce on the side of the stage right here. We got Ghost Dog hot sauce. 100% of the proceeds go to helping a starving musician. So please buy some hot sauce. Wait. $10 a bottle. This next song is for the birthday boy.
We'll be right back. right, y'all. We are the Joint Killer Brass Band. Big shout out to that homie Jonathan Scales. It's his birthday. Bringing his bad band, Elon. Basic Gidry, y'all got a treat coming. With the local brass fuck-ups, so, hey, we come to kill the joint, though. Don't get me wrong, you know what I'm saying? But thank y'all for having us. We got a couple more tunes. This song is called 3 a.m. Fucking me.
Ooh, that's a fun one. We're gonna play one more song for you guys, then we're gonna rotate some players in, rotate some players out. We gotta drop the Scales Orchestra up next.
Thank you.
Thank you,
yeah,
so.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We are the Joint Killer Brass Band from Wilmington, North Carolina. Please stick around for Jonathan Skelly's orchestra. Peace.
Chit.
I Thank you. Asheville, North Carolina. Thank you all for being here. Feels good to be back here. Thank you very much. You know, I gotta tell you guys, it is really my birthday. It is. But the trick is, I don't really care about my birthday. I just wanted to get a bunch of people together to have a show. So thanks for falling for my trap of coming to a show that just so happens to be on my birthday. So thank you all for being here. But seriously, it means a lot for me to be here. Who knew me when I was actually here living in Asheville? Who's never seen the Ford Show? This is your first experience. Thank you, welcome. This is a cult. You've walked into a cult. I'm not sure if you know that. Yeah. So I love these guys very much that I'm playing music with. I'm very lucky to play with these young, fine gentlemen. And when I introduce them, I want you to give me your craziest, insanest Asheville welcome that you possibly can. Muster up everything you have within you, because on the drums this evening, all the way from Glassboro, New Jersey, give it up for the one, the only, Mason Guidry. On the bass, all the way from Long Island, New York, now residing in Hickory, North Carolina. Get up for the one, the only, Elon JD. Also, starting us off tonight, get up for Joint Killer Brass Band. And also, thank you to Asheville Music Halls for last minute helping us to put the show together. We really appreciate it. My name is Jonathan. We're gonna play some music.
Thank you.
I gotta ask you guys a question. So I'm feeling the day, you know, it's my birthday and everything. I'm feeling the whole vibe. I don't want to talk anymore today. I just have this feeling. I just want to play music for the rest of the set. Okay? And then I'm gonna talk to each and every person afterwards. I might say a couple things here and there, but I'm really in the zone right now where I just want to make music and be in this vibe with you guys. Is that cool? I think I'm ignoring you, you know, like, I love you guys. I don't want you to think, oh man, I came all the way here, Jonathan didn't say anything, he didn't address me personally. All right, okay.
We love you! Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, Asheville. So, remember when I said that this was a cult? Alright, this is the part where you get indoctrinated into the cult if you aren't in it already. So, you know, I'm gonna help you guys count through this one, because most songs you hear on the radio today, you just count to four over and over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, over and over. Or 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. What we're going to do in this tune is we're going to count to 7 times. And then we're going to count to 6. One time, twice as fast as we count to 7, all right? Let me explain that one more time for people who are new to the cult. You're going to count to 7 times. And then count to 6, one time, twice as fast, okay? And I'll give you an example. All right, and after this, if you do it successfully, you'll be indoctrinated into the cult. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1. You guys got that? Oh, the newcomer. I know the experts have it. One more for the new people. It's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, so as I've traveled around the world, I've noticed something. I noticed in Japan. I noticed in Czech Republic. I noticed in Kazakhstan, West Africa, Trinidad, Barbados, L.A., Kansas, Nebraska, Austin, Knoxville. I noticed that there's differences amongst us. We have all these differences of races, religions, orientation, political affiliation, all the things to divide the peoples out there. And so what we do, our duty to the United States of America, night after night, is we've committed to getting large groups of people to count to seven times, and then getting them to count to six, one time, twice as fast as they counted to seven. Can we try that, Asheville? This is serious business. This is world unification. There's a lot of crazy shit happening right now. And it all depends on you guys doing this now to save the world. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, it helps out. Let's see if you can do it by yourself. By yourself, here we go. Pretty good, you guys. I guess everybody's, you guys are all in the Forkster cult now, so. Congratulations. I said I wasn't gonna talk a lot, but on this next tune, I wrote this next tune next door. So what had happened was, I was playing this dinner jazz gig at the Lobster Trap in 2011. You know the Lobster Trap? This lovely establishment that's right a couple doors down. It's right there. So I was at the Lobster Trap, and long story short is I had an assignment to write this piece of music, and I waited until the last minute, and I was really angry about it. I was really angry about having to write this piece of music because it was for free. It was for exposure. And I was really angry, and I was like, I'm a composer. I went to college. I have a degree in music performance with a concentration in composition. So you should pay me for writing music. So angrily, during the set break of this dinner jazz gig, I was like, well, I gotta do this. So I got a napkin from the little, you know, the little square thing at the bar with all the napkins and the straws. I got a napkin and I got a pen. I said, hey, look, man, let me borrow a pen. And I wrote this piece. I was really angry and I started just writing just whatever shit came to my mind just really quick. And I wrote it in 5 minutes. And I'm like, also, we have to perform this piece tomorrow. This was in 2011. We have to perform this piece tomorrow, so we should probably play it on the second set as practice for tomorrow, because we're not going to rehearse, because they're not even paying us, and we are musicians that have degrees and all this stuff. So anyways, I scribbled this tune in 5 minutes angrily. I taught it to the guys, and then we played it at a dinner jazz gig very quietly as a rehearsal, and it's called The Trap. And I realized today that that was 10 years ago. I'm getting old.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's Tuesday night. We don't want to play too late, so we got a couple more for you. And also, you know what? It's my birthday, so I want to stop working at some point. So we're only gonna do two more, if that's okay, because I want to chill, hang out. But there's also is Harrison here, my tour manager. All right, see this guy in the back in the illuminated region, where there are wares that are purchasable. That is my tour manager, Harrison. And a couple things. Firstly, his birthday is tomorrow, so shout out to Harrison. And he's been working on me for about 5 years. He started with me as an intern when he was at UNCA. So, you know, we're creating jobs, we're stimulating the economy, you know what I'm saying? We're doing our part in these crazy times. So, I just want to give it up for Harrison. So give it up for him, because he, not only does he drive us around, he sells the merch, he makes sure everything's good to go. And back in the day, I used to have to do everything. And now I get to just sleep until we get to the place and then wake up refreshed to play for you guys. So give it up for Harrison, please, one time. And he's selling things back there. So if you want to support us, if you want to buy, we have vinyl. We have a vinyl that just came out recently. We have shirts. We have music books. Actually, we have one music book left. So you want to learn all the music from the album Pillar that we played a lot of tonight. You want to play it on whatever instrument you have. There's one left. Everything must go. Check that out. And also Harrison, in the middle of the next song, he can bring me a beverage. Around measure 185, that would be perfect. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Astral, thank you all very much. Get up for Harrison. Thank you very much. Thank you, I appreciate that. Thanks for coming to my birthday party. We're gonna play one more, and then I'm gonna take the rest of the night off. If that's cool with everybody. But before we continue, I really wanna give a big shout out to these guys, because as a composer, to have this caliber of player to execute this stuff is really special for me, and I wanna make sure I give all the credit due. So, individually, one at a time, please give everything within the fiber of your being, to the depths of your soul, for Elon JD on the bass. On the drums, the one, the only, Mason Guidry. Thank you guys very much. We got one more for you. I feel like when it's your birthday, people just will do things. So either I would really like if you bought things from us, because it helps us keep going on the road. But if you didn't want to do that, if you just simply just like follow me on Instagram so you can see what the band's doing, follow me at Jonathan Scales. It would be the best birthday present you could possibly do for the longevity of everything that we have going on, because we really wouldn't be able to do what we're doing without the support of everyone. So. And also, shout out to you guys, because I know it's scary times, and in the middle of the global pandemic, you guys came to see the orchestra. That's pretty insane, so thank you all very much for being here.
Thank you for
hopefully I didn't, like, you know, hopefully, okay, never mind, nothing, I'm not gonna say anything, nothing. All right, here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Music Hall, the establishment itself. Derek. Derek. Just Derek. Just in general, Derek.
Happy birthday!
Thank you. My name is Jonathan.